Mama said don't stick your finger in that chocolate pie. Don't you know that's for Christmas, son? And then she cut me a slice. And I can still hear Daddy say you're gonna spoil it now. But she just smiled and keep on giving anyhow. Mama was my grandma on my mother's side. She took me in when her daughter died. She never had much money, but she sure knew how to care. And every Christmas morning, it would be there. A red checkered shirt, handmade with pride, cut from the flannel by an angel in my life. And though I never heard her say it much, I didn't need the words. The proof of her love was in that red checkered shirt. Of Arkansas, down the road between Martin Box and Morning Star, Mama kept a simple house with a golden rule. Find the good in someone else and they'll see the good in you. And every Sunday morning, Sunday eve, and Wednesday night, I could hear her praying. She was praying for my life. If I live to be 100, I don't think I'll ever know a feeling any better than after church, driving home in my red checkered shirt, handmade with pride, cut from the flannel by an angel in my life. And though I never heard her say it much, I didn't need the words. The proof of her love was in that red checkered shirt. But it's good to know she's resting now in a much better place. And if you get there before I do, would you do one thing for me? Tell her that you heard her song and what it meant to me. To wear my red checkered shirt, handmade with pride, cut from the flannel by an angel in my life. And though I never heard her saying much, I didn't need the words. Proof of her love was in that red checkered shirt. Though I never heard her say it much, I didn't need the words. The proof of her love was in that red checkered shirt.